If you have not yet installed your screen protector, please do so first. Take your device and the elastomer and combine them. Make sure the elastomer wraps around all four corners of your iPhone. Next, take the metal and combine it to the elastomer. Make sure this is done button side first. Also, when combining the two, make sure that the elastomer and the metal are flush on the sides. On the back, make sure the elastomer shows through around the logo completely. This will ensure a proper install of your new Rhino case.